Hi, I'm Kenny again. We are going to do the measurements on this first piece of wood. Last time for the materials, we forgot to mention that you should have a pencil to mark out stuff. And you can also have a tape measure if you want. So, I'm just gonna mark
right. Wait, restart because of the...